You have committed crimes against...
yourself a warrior?
Victory is yours, I submit!
Ah. Finish this!
Your eyes open.
Next Imperial I see is dead.
Good job. Ulfric was right about you. I'm glad to have you with us. We're taking the city. Meet the brothers gathering for the attack. Fight well or die well. Talos be with you.
Well, maggots squashed.
That's the last one. All right, enough of this.
A challenge is near! Challenger is
near! Time to end this little game.
Victory is yours! I've fought worse than you!
Are you prepared for your death?
Please don't kill me!
You won't get the best of you!
You're a dead man!
Thank you. once more I prove Commander Morrow the fool. Nigel, you can't stop the Dark Brotherhood. Never could.
You have committed crimes against Skyrim and her people. What say you in your defense?
I cannot best you!
Men, it's time to make this city ours. We come to this moment carried by the sacrifices and courage of our fellows, those who have fallen, those still bearing the shields to our right. On this day, our enemy will know the fullness of our determination, the true depth of our anger, and the exalted righteousness of our cause. The gods are watching. The spirits of our ancestors are stirring. And men, under suns yet to dawn, will be transformed by what we do here today. Fear neither pain nor darkness, for Sovereign God awaits those who die with weapons in their hands and courage in their hearts. We now fight our way to Castle Dower, to cut the head off the Legion itself. And in that moment, the gods will look down and see Skyrim as she was meant to be. Full of Nords who are mighty, powerful, and free! Ready now! Everyone, with me! For the sons and daughters!